Hello, YouTube.
Optimus Smythe back once again for another... Well, actually, this is a vlog, but it's going to be a little bit different today. Okay, so I got up, like, really early this morning at 8:50. Well, early for me. Maybe not for most of you guys, but... Anyway, I got up early this morning because there was some really awesome special event happening on the internet. So I tuned into the internet and, well, here's what happened, pretty much.
Whee!
Okay, guys. Hi. Got up early to do this, and I'm not going to be able to see it because I don't have the hub, but watching the countdown.
Yes, I'm so excited.
Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay. Just kidding. Yes! Pony time.
That's right, people. Season 2 is here.
Finally!
Boy, it's been such a boring summer without the ponies, you know that. The only thing that really makes me mad is why does the new season have to happen while I'm in college? I'm gonna procrastinate like you will not believe. But, oh well, at least the ponies are back now. I'm thankful for that. You know, at least they'll give me something good to be thinking about while I'm in college with all this work and this stress. And why am I holding this? I don't know where it came from. So anyways, season 2 got off to a really, really awesome start. I'm very impressed. The first episode, episode 27, was amazing. Now, I know a lot of people were kind of disappointed that Lauren Foss left and all, but honestly, I think season 2 is getting off to a good start, and I don't really think it's going to be that bad without her. Now, as most of you knew, this episode was a bit different from all the other episodes we've seen. It was kind of like the pilot series. It was more adventure-like rather than episodic. And since Nightmare Moon is defeated now, we've got a new enemy called Discord. Now, a lot of you guys were probably thinking, oh, Discord, he's probably going to be some big evil black stallion of some kind, just like Nightmare Moon was. Bah! Instead, he's this crazy, like, dragon-shaped thing with the tail of a dragon, the foot of a deer, the foot of another dragon, a eagle's hand, and then a lion paw, a goat head, and a bat wing, and then a bird wing, and then a antelope horn, and then some other crazy-looking, like, Chinese dragon horn thing. So yeah, he's got a pretty interesting design. And is it just me, or does he remind you of some particular dragon that most of us internet-savvy people are familiar with?
Chunkard!
So back to the episode. It started off good with all the crazy, silly stuff that was happening while Discord got out. You know, the chocolate rain and the popcorn fields and the pink cotton candy clouds. This is making me really hungry. And then they go to get the Elements of Harmony. They're not there. And then Discord is like this animated stained glass image on the stained glass itself. That was really, really awesome. So they go through a maze, and I was not expecting this, but most of them pretty much failed it because he tempts them and they all turn gray, except for Twilight Sparkle, and then Rainbow Dash rats out on all of them. So pretty much the game is over, and now everyone's doomed. And then, well, that's the end of the episode. But don't worry, just stay tuned in next week for the second part, and obviously, well, they're gonna win. Spoiler alert. Yeah, that was a delayed reaction. What are my thoughts on this? It was awesome, and I cannot wait for part 2. Season 1 was amazing, and I really think that season 2 is either going to be no different or probably even better in most ways. I am happy to hear Luna's name being mentioned in this episode, although I really do hope we get to see more screen time of her. And those Cutie Mark Crusaders had better learn their lesson at the end of this episode for unleashing the Draconiquis, whatever he's called. I'm not going to spoil completely everything for you guys, even though I sort of just did, but you're going to have to see the episode yourself. Look for it on YouTube. It's in 720p, so that's good. But if you can buy the hub, still buy it, okay? Get the ratings up, you know? I just want to say I was amazed. I can't wait for episode 2, and yeah, the ponies are finally back. Praise the Lord. Or Celestia. Whatever. So yeah, just letting you guys know how everything went. I'm really excited. Yeah, I already said that. Tell me what you guys thought in the comments. Are you excited? Are you disappointed? Or what? Just don't be hateful, okay? Also, I'm very sorry if my new vlogging style kind of annoys you, but this is actually how a lot of pretty popular YouTubers vlog, and it's really actually less annoying if you'd ask me, and easier. So I'll leave now, but just remember, stay tuned for part 2. I more likely will do a part 2, even though I have several tests I need to study for, and maybe I won't be able to, but...
If I don't do it, you guys will see the episode anyways. That's all I have to say, and I just want to leave by saying one more thing. Friendship is... Hold on one second. It's raining chocolate!